Got it?
Okay, now it's going, right?
Okay.
All right, we're looking good here. It looks like a total of 145 cars. These are many of the cars, not that particular one, as a matter of fact. But we see the line of Pontiacs coming up to now. Got the music going in the background. Just gonna run a short video. We're taking this from the golf cart, and today's August 20th. This is our sixth annual show. Now we're heading up, we got the buses, as you can see. Beautiful buses. From the New Jersey Transit. These are some of the buses, two of the buses that they've restored. Coming up to a Pontiac here. Nice contingency from Ship Bottom. We're going to see here where this blue pickup truck is. And the 57 Chevy. Really a couple of nice cars. Looks like the Corvettes now are lining up here. And now we have many of the cars that our member Mike Brownwood. There's at least 15 to 20 cars that Mike is responsible for. He always does a great job for us. It's his group of people under that blue tent over there. But we're going to head down the second row now. And we see it happens to be my car right there. That's Artie's car. And the nice black Corvette was Carmine's car right there. We're going on here, quite crowded today. Quite crowded as we come around to the actual third aisle of cars. About 145 cars in total. We'll come up to the front part of these beautiful buses that we see here.
Are you the producer or the director?
These buses were brought to us by the New Jersey Transit. They restored the buses in Lakewood. And Tom O'Kane is head of that organization. They get his newsletters every week. He sends me results of a meeting that they had, and we're just lucky to have them. We got a Model A there. Chevy. It's an old Rio, a 36 Rio. 64 Chevy. Now we come around to the group here on the other side of this aisle. And as we can see, still quite a few people. We are expecting probably about 20 more cars. It'll break our, this is a beautiful car right here, this Mercury, the lead sled. A little hot rod in there. And now we got a nice red two-door sedan in there. People enjoying themselves in the back. Beautiful red 53 pickup, just absolutely gorgeous. A couple of members here as we look on. There's Joe and Ann, and the family. Beautiful day today. As we see some more of Mike Brown's More people just strolling the lots here.
How are you, Jack?
Charlene, no car.
Charlene,
no car? You could have been on film. We got a couple. There's Carmine, my neighbor. He's just dancing away here. Look at him. Look at him. Oh, what a night. Let me get over here now.
Come on, take some pictures.
We got Ray coming in.
Oh, what a night.
We're supposed to be taking cars now.
When we needed it.
Where's your car?
Where's my? It's over there. It's parked.
You selling it?
For sale, yeah.
You did?
Yeah, no, it's for sale still. All right, back to the, we got a little bit of Beatles going there. Beautiful Mustang we see here. Another beautiful Mercury two-door. Another crowd here, beautiful crowd going on. See some cars closing up here. People just talking cars the whole time. There's Dennis. I know he was here somewhere. We got the little foreign car contingent here. A little bit of the younger set doesn't hurt. Very nice SC Lexus. And Ron Chapman's Pontiac. And we're coming out here where the causeway people have brought a bus. And they brought two cars to take out on rides. We don't know what kind of business they've done today, but we're coming into a beautiful 56 Ford.
Hey guys.
There's Carmine. 56, a beautiful Lincoln here. It's like a 59 Sagan Diana. Flanders, we see her walking. Another beautiful car. There's the raffle car that the Vintage Automobile Club brings. I know you'll remember that Dan Trevino won last year's car. Now we have here the Meguiar salesman with many things for sale. We hope he's doing all right. And we have the lemon ice, Candy Queen lemon ice and water. They're looking good. We hope they're doing well. A jewelry person. And WD10K. You can hear that. Now we got a beautiful Chrysler. We got Dominic here. Big group of people. This time I got you all right. 27.5. 28 for you, Carmine.
You gotta put a banner on it. Vote for
we got Frank. Another one. Look at this. Here's our black car right here. I'd like to show you the black car since we got a little bit of help here. Thank you. Here's our black car. Beautiful 56 Studebaker, owned by Paul Camerata. We got a nice Rolls Royce, or is this a Bentley? Right there, they're in the picture, whether they like it or not. The Rolls Royce. So we got Gina's stand here. Seems to be quite busy as we go around. They got enough workers here. We're seeing there's Alicia. We see her there. Another blowout day here. And we got this beautiful Franklin over here. Franklin, one of our top cars we put right on the, and we're panning now. We have every table at the clubhouse taken out. That's Walter. Walter. There's Jimmy and Audrey.
Hey, Artie.
The new crew, Artie.
Look at the blind.
Used to work with.
Where am I?
You're gonna be on YouTube.
Where do we go? You're gonna be on YouTube, Jim. You and Audrey. Here we are with the beautiful Franklin.
Very nice.
Beautiful car. As we roll around here, we're coming around to the bocce ball courts. And this area here is where Mike Brown and his group are situated. I think Mike's group bought approximately 20 cars with him. This is that beautiful 56 Thunderbird that was brought to us when we went to the Point Pleasant show. So we got a nice line of cars here, back to our black car. Beautiful car. And now I think we're at the end of... They're stopping the Naval Oak by Diana Ross. There's Diana Flanders again. And we've got the rest of Mike's beautiful foreign make cars that he brought. And of course our thanks go out to all of them guys for bringing their cars. We got more people on this side here. And we got our crew right in the front here taking care of the ticket stand. Sal, Arlene, Bill, Artie, and we are done.
There you go. Hey, I got your you twice.
Yeah.